Think you would stand a chance of winning, do you?
Oh, I think they'd be the biggest Anglo-Saxon two fingers up you've ever seen in your life. I don't think people in London have got any idea just how angry millions of people are with the fact that the vote is effectively being betrayed by politicians in Parliament.